the Democrat, for the Republicans to be the one who would propose the change in the law because it looks so cruel. And so the Republicans have played their role in this kabuki. The president will reluctantly accept it, even though he talked initially about proposing it. But then he got heat from his left, which said, you can't propose this. So it will work out. But the president has to have this stop because it contributes to this story shown in all the other elements abroad and at home that his administration is incompetent, out of control, and unable to control anything. And with this continuing, he really can't tolerate that. His numbers, we will not survive, and but the party will be roundly thrashed in November.
No matter.
And that's why he will acquiesce to the change in the law.